Guess I can't just ask the front desk where they're keeping Langstrom's body.
Morgue's just on the other side of the bullpen. Try to stay quiet.
Goddamn freaks. That's my daughter's school.
We got a few in lockup. One caller in interrogation.
I'd pay $100 for 5 minutes alone in there.
Did anyone claim that John Doe body? Buff guy, wild outfit?
Nope.
Damn. Morgue's pretty packed with that scientist now.
Turn your body cam off right in front of Montoya?
Is that bad?
She was loyal to Gordon. Police like that can't be trusted.
Gordon, no Batman. No need for a bat signal.
Keep that crap to yourself, weirdo.
You still got that thing? I need some back. The piggy took everything. I ain't got no trust left.
Oh, man.
Shut it, you weirdo.
Ziggy in the dark. I do think you don't even know. Now here we are again. Who got me with more gasoline?
Burn! No way!
The morgue somewhere on the other side of this bullpen.
Now would be a particularly bad time to be spotted.
Got me in her sights. I need to keep my nose clean for a while. She's definitely overreacting. I barely hit that kid. Not my fault he tripped into
the room. They sure released the Langstrom scene quick.
The freak showed up. Kinda took the attention.
Figures it's locked. Guessing a higher clearance.
Someone must have a key. The desk sergeant, perhaps.
We close cases here. You want to play detective, Rook? You're in the wrong city.
GCPD's finest, everybody. Ugh.
Thank you.
There you are. Some of this early stuff on Robin is about me. Weird to think about. Someone knock out the forensics team?
Keep your guard up.
Here.
Great. Be careful.
You know you can't beat me. My beloved has trained you well.
Pretty sure he told you to stay out of Gotham.
Dead men's wishes don't concern me. Besides, I'm here to clean up my father's mess. Which in this case is the demon himself.
Just burning him? Might be hard to bring Raish back if he's ash, Talia. Even a Lazarus pit has some limits. Wait. Why was he after Bruce? Hopefully the ME found something.
You're looking for a bio-decryption key. Possibly a device that...
Blood would definitely be handy for bio-decryption. For measuring glucose in the blood... Did Langstrom have diabetes? Is this for playing a game online? Imagine being allergic to something as delicious as seafood. It's amazing you can read oxygen through a finger. I won't make a joke about needing a tissue. I wonder if the GCPD has my prints on file. Thank you. He hid the data in a glucose meter that reads his blood. Belfry, GCPD just figured out Talia's been here. I need a way out.
Way ahead of you. They're coming in heavy, so be careful. Wait, Batman never told me he had access to the GCPD systems. Now I guess I do too? And now, for my next trick.
Ooh, you're good. I'm sneaking out of here.
Entrance is secure.
Spread out. We'll find the perp.
Keep going. They gotta be here somewhere.
There, Belfry, all clear to exit the station. Thanks for the assist.
Happy to help. Can't wait to see what you found.
Get out of the shadows and give yourself up! I know
Belfry, the GCPD found me.
Do be careful, sir. It really wouldn't do to chip the paint on the Batcycle this quickly.
No, we don't want that.
All right. Okay, lab notes, formulas, financial records, research into hearing loss, human experimentation and trials?
That looks like cash payouts to volunteers.
I recognize some of these jerks. They're all known gang members.
So Langstrom was doing medical experiments on criminals.
You're crowding me.
Miss Gordon. The Hollow imaging system is back online as of this morning.
Perfect timing, Alfred.
Hey, I forgot how sweet your setup was, Babs.
It's ancient, but it'll do for now.
You and Master Bruce are the only two people in the entire world who would consider the Belfry systems ancient.
While researching Langstrom, I also called up all we've got on our party crasher.
Talia al Ghul. She was a match for Master Bruce in more ways than one. Her presence in Gotham is concerning.
So is the fact that she torched her old man's body. Be sure that was Ra's al Ghul?
His DNA was all over the weapon she left behind.
I wonder why she didn't take a chance and use the Lazarus Pit to revive him.
Well, Batman would just find Talia and ask her himself.
Good thinking.
Yeah, I can double-check Talia's kunai for trace materials that we can track.
We should also hit the streets, find out if anyone had any beef with Langstrom.
Sweet. Time to bust some skulls.
I put some new info on the board.
Get over what Talia did to her father's body back there.
Good riddance. Going in a Lazarus pit once is hell. Who knows what a thousand dunk would have done to him.
So you think it really was a show of mercy?
Oh, she was putting on a show, all right. But I doubt it was mercy. Sometimes I wake up in the middle of the night, expecting Bruce to call me for help. And then I remember. I thought it might have been one of you calling just now. I was worried. Old habits, I suppose.
That's why I thought going to Bloodhaven alone would be easier. But it wasn't. I won't be like him, Alfred. Bruce left some big shoes to fill. But I'm gonna do things my way.
And I'll be here to support you. Gotham is in good hands.
Seems like Dr. Langstrom was into some pretty wild stuff. I wish he was still alive. I'd ask him what the heck he was thinking.
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body. But it requires deep focus. Let go of your self-doubt and focus on my voice. You're better than that.
Tell me what I need to know.
I got some real juicy gossip for you.
Got it.
I expect no less. I'm proud of you, Dick.
Heard Montoya stuck it to Commissioner Kane back at the police station.
Yeah, why do you think Dad liked her so much?
Because she was fiercely loyal to him.
No, because she wasn't afraid to call people on their shit, including him.